when the drumstick has a mind of its own,